right, so I'm going to start with our greenery right here. And this is going to be our base. So we always start with our greenery first, so that when we insert our flowers, they're really secure. And I like to do more of an asymmetrical bouquet. Now we have our secure base, and I'm going to start inserting our flowers. So we want to place the flowers in different directions and at different heights. And as you can see, we have a lot of different textures to play with. So I would call this one the purple status, a filler flower. It just helps to fill up the space and provides a little bit of fun texture. So I love this because it's going to give it some height and it provides a really fun pop of color. And I love the shape. As you can see, we have a little bit of negative space, so I want to fill that with the status so that the bouquet looks fuller. I think that these look like a brain, so I just call it my brain flower, and usually I like to strip off these leaves because they're just not pretty. I put a brain. Oh, wait, I don't want to put two brains together. But you know what we can do? You can put two right here. So one is higher than this one. So we can add some dimension and some depth. I'm gonna use one more of these. Oh my goodness. Weird what I do sometimes. I can't deal with some of these. It's really hard to get the leaves off sometimes. And actually, I should have processed and prepped those, but I didn't really think about it. And I think that's it. I think it's full enough. Sometimes I use a mirror just to step back and see what it looks like in the front, because that's really important. And I think we're done.